Hey guys, welcome back again. And in this video, we'll be talking about AES. So basically, AES stands for Advanced Encryption Standard. It is a specification of encryption and it was established by the US National Institute of Standards and Technology in 2001. And AES takes the key size of 128 bits, 192 bits or 256 bits. And it is a symmetric cipher algorithm. So firstly, let us look at what an asymmetric encryption is. So basically, it uses different keys, that is a private key and the public key. You can use the private key to encrypt data, and to decrypt data, you can use the public key. And the best example of asymmetric encryption is RSA. Now let us look at the symmetric encryption. And basically, symmetric encryption uses the same secret key. So for the encryption, you use the same key, and for the decryption of the encrypted text, you also use the same key. And the best example of symmetric encryption is AES and Blowfish. So in the next video, we'll be talking about ECDH, that is elliptic curve Diffie-Hellman, and AES, that is advanced encryption standard, to send end-to-end encrypted messages between two clients, that is Alice and Bob. So that's what we are going to do in the next video. So if you have liked this video, do hit the like button. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, do subscribe to my channel. And if you want, you can support me on patreon.com. I'll provide the link in the description below. So thank you. Bye-bye. Tata. Take care and have a good day.